Here's the thing about this project. Like, I can explain it maybe like 100 times in like 10 different languages, 3 different ways, but I will still never properly get the message across because this is supposed to be an open-ended conversation with everyone. But like, 2016, I really understand that with everything that went on with like bombings and with attacks and with all the people that we've lost, that it's tough to see if like love is even there because there's so much hate out there. But that's why I feel like this is so important, you know? You can't sit in a world and just stay cynical and pessimistic. You have to be able to look into the world and see the good. That's how we move forward in 2016. And that's why I believe people need to open their eyes, because you know that like I don't really care like if the rest of this video doesn't make sense, like, and I totally just avoided whatever I was gonna say, but I want people to at least get this. If you can spend time every single day to love and appreciate someone, that will make a huge difference in this world. Like, it doesn't matter if you know of the person, or maybe even like just met the person. If you can spend at least maybe like 5 minutes of every single day to find someone and to hear out their story and learn a new way to love and understand the people in this world, that's all the difference you need to make, and everything else will fall into place.
What started out as something as simple as taking a picture every single day turned into something that ended up changing my life. Throughout this whole entire year, I've taken a picture of someone every single day, but I've never given an explanation. Usually it's just, hey, can I take a Polaroid of you? And then I run off and leave the person completely clueless of why someone just ran off with a Polaroid of them. And the truth behind it is that for every person that I've taken a picture of, I found in that moment a reason to love them. I found a reason that they should know that they are loved. And all these pictures became this beautiful mural. At first, I didn't really believe that I could do this. Like, who takes pictures every single day of people that sometimes she doesn't know? And now, 366 days later, I have 366 pictures of people that I have absolutely loved. People who I have loved, have learned to love, and also fell in love in that particular moment. It's made me realize 3 things. 1, love is out there as long as you're willing to see it. A lot of people think that there's not a lot of love in this world because there are so many people out there trying to destroy what beautiful world we have, but it's not true. A lot of people I was expecting to reject me didn't, and they're very open and they're very loving, and the world is kind as long as you want to see it. 2, it takes courage to be kind. I am a very introverted person. No one really realizes that because they see the extroverted side, but it takes a lot for me to put myself out there, and with this year, it pushed me to have courage to be myself out there and to show people who I am so that they could be who they are in front of me and I could have a genuine reason to love them. 3, love is infectious. When I first started this project, a lot of people told me that a love is about reciprocation and that you need to be loved by someone else in order to know what love is. And with this project, it made me see that being able to love someone is enough of a gift as it is to have someone to love you. When I came to meet certain people, there is just something about them that I couldn't stop loving. And I didn't care whether or not they loved me back because it made me expand as a person. It made me come to know love more.
Just being able to spend a year appreciating others, it makes you appreciate yourself because it makes you see that the way you love someone else is a way you can love yourself too. So I want other people to spend maybe like 5 minutes of their day appreciating and loving someone and understanding them. And it doesn't take much. You don't have to go out of your way and take Polaroids of strangers. All you have to do is maybe take out an album, look at a couple pictures, and tell yourself why you love someone else. And if you have enough courage, tell the person that you love them and that there's something about them that you appreciate. Love is like light. It's something that's beautiful and it brings a lot of clarity and light into your life. And there's always something to love about these people. So if you translate that over, there's always a little light in everyone. So that's why this project is called the Little Lights Project. I don't know who's gonna kiss you when I'm gone. So I'm gonna love you now, like it's all I have. I know it'll kill me when it's over. Sam, I don't wanna think about it. I want you to love me now. I don't know who's gonna kiss you when I'm gone. So I'm gonna love you now, like it's all I have. I know it'll kill me when it's over.
You just cut your phone, you car, you the price.
Okay. Thank you to everyone who supported me throughout this whole entire year. I love each and every single one of you. I thank everyone who's been a part of my wall. And I wanted you guys to know that there's a reason why I love every single one of you, and I want you to know. So in 2017, I'm spending the year giving you the reason why I love you. So happy new year. Here's to love in the new year.